I've crossed the 262-foot long Columbus Junction swinging bridge, and I'm going to walk back across it. Thanks Travel Iowa for including this in their visitor's guide of quintessential Iowa photo opportunities in the Southeast. I am enjoying this. And then once I get back to the car, I'm going to leave the phone and shoot real pictures for the first time on this trip. Well, pictures with my real camera, maybe I should say it that way.